10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Hey guys, welcome back to another. Oh.
It was not a minute. Hey guys, welcome back.
Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Foolcraft 2. I am your co-host today, Renovate.
What? Co-host?
And I have Link the Killer here. And Link's probably going to... Yeah, Link's probably going to do his own intro, and when he does, I'll put it on mute.
No, I'm just going to do the same thing. I'm just the same thing. It's all good. I don't need to do nothing special.
Yeah, nothing special. So today, guys, we're going to go kill a bully that lives in another dimension. And it's probably going to be quick. So let's go over here and see what we have in our Neutron Collector box. This has been running for about 4 days, I think.
3 days.
Holy crap. So I have a diamond chest that's completely filled.
That's good. You should have used that compact game draw.
That's badass. Okay, so we're going to go... Let's see, how are we going to do this? Let's get over here. Let's make a crafter.
That's good.
What is that RF tools? Yeah.
Well, for my peeps right now, I'm trying to make some weapons.
Yep. I think it's gonna make some weapons because we're gonna go kill the end dragon.
Which Ren never hooked me up with the affinity.
I didn't get a chance to.
You don't care, bro. Don't shh me.
How many recipes do you think I need?
For what?
Let's just look. Neutron. I don't know if I need. So I have the piles, and that's going to make the nuggets. Take a wild guess at what you think we have for nether stars.
It's been running for about a week.
Yes.
If I had to take a wild guess, is it just going into a drawer or?
It's just going into my ME system.
Which is going into a big chest, so I'm going to go with 1.2 million.
50,000, but you were close.
Oh, man. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh. Oh, this thing needs power?
Most likely. Everything needs power. I don't know where I put all my tinker stuff, dude.
I'm going to make a power cell. Come on.
Let's edit it.
Go over here.
Cleaver?
Let's put that there. Put that there. All right, so let's set this to set all sides of send energy. There we go. This thing's powered up. Yep. All right, so.
I'd be derping over here, Ren.
I need to break that block, and that block, and that block, and that block.
And that block.
And I don't think I have any conduits with me. I don't. I need to get some.
I'm derping all day over here, man. Dipping for days.
All right, so let's go back over here.
Over here.
Let's put the put this here. Eh. Oh, what the? Oh, I don't even need it. Well, I just extract out of here. Always active. And then let's put this insert. Alright, so we need to take one of these and go like this. New recipe. So let's see, all items in. I need to see what I set this other one to so I don't forget.
Wee.
Okay, so we have all an X'd. All an X. Okay. So we're going to do all and X. Okay, so we're going to do this.
Popcorn.
Apply. And then we're going to go like this.
Nah, you don't want to do that. Nope. You might break it.
And we're going to go like this.
Switch it.
And click apply.
No, you gotta switch it. Don't click apply.
Alright, guys, we're back. And Link's got his weapon ready. And I am trash canning some
stuff. I'm heading towards Rune's base as we speak.
I need to make some ender eyes.
I got 32.
Alright, I have some too. And then I'm gonna go upstairs and make some food to take with me.
I got bread. I'm a poor person.
Let's see what I have that I can take. We can take cucumber salad. That sounds great.
That sounds disgusting.
I don't know how I got cucumber salad because I don't have cucumbers.
Maybe it was a reward.
It could have been. All right, so let me get mine out. And my bolts.
Rin is rocking the obsidian armor.
Yeah, I was actually going to make the supremium armor, but I'm going to make an episode of that, so we're going to skip that for today. I need to look at one more thing.
And I am rocking the sugar cane armor.
Sugar cane.
I look like an overgrown sugar cane. I'm just going to stand still, and somebody's going to try picking me. That on my bam. Oh yeah. Screenshot.
So we get loot bags that are B00s from the Wither Boss. And they have blocks of emerald in them. We also get loot bags. Let me just type in loot. I want to show the peeps. That's basically all I got, really. Got Rendog, uncommon, epic, rare, legendary. Yeah, I haven't gotten anything else. Okay, you ready to do this, man?
Yeah,
I got tons of those.
I'm making it rain.
Green and green jelly beans.
It's kind of cheating to get all these emeralds from a loot bag. Just saying. Still making it rain. That was just one loot bag. All right. I think Ren knows kind of the location of the area that we need to go to.
Yeah. It's 800 meter blocks, whatever.
South?
Yeah. Due southwest.
This armor does not grant speed in the air.
I have the flight ring, or the Batania thing, or whatever it is, the trinket that makes you fly faster. It's got speed 2 on it.
You can tell Ren's really old. He says trinket.
Yep.
I have the trinket.
Ooh.
Here I go again on my own, cause Ren left me, cause he's super quick.
No, I went up. I went up in the air. Stop where you're at, so I can find you. Did you pass a little ice island yet?
Ice island. Hello.
Yeah, ice island.
There's no ice island.
If you just keep going southwest, there was an ice island. You fly right over top of it.
I can't believe you're that damn quick. I see an island with two trees and a dude standing in the sky.
Yep, I'm standing right on top of the portal. Free falling.
Free falling.
All right, man, let's do this.
It's pretty close to my setup.
I know, it's my setup.
Bam, bam. I'm glad I don't have to do nothing.
I got this.
Oh. That works.
Did I just break the whole portal? I'm just kidding. Keep going.
I don't have no blocks. You're the only person with blocks.
Did I hit you?
No, because if you did, it would have been KO'd.
Yeah.
This only gives me 2 armor pieces. And but it gives me a speed boost.
And a half a wing. Let's do this.
I went in first. Do I get a cookie?
Maybe you'll spawn in midair.
It's not a bad spawn.
Actually, it's not, is it?
I'm free for... Hey, you think we should just shoot the dragon as is?
Let's just do it.
That did nothing.
It did.
And did a lot.
I don't like these things now.
The crossbow?
Yeah. I'm just gonna hit him with my sword. Does 80 damage. You're not faster than I am. What the frick? He's fast.
But you said he wasn't faster. I'm free falling.
Shoot the totems.
I've been shooting them. Where you been, Jeeves?
What's he dropping?
He's shooting slime egg things.
Those are cool.
Says the guy with good armor.
Nobody told you to make sugarcane armor. Who wears sugarcane armor to a dragon fight? I mean, seriously. Seriously.
Think there's only one left? Or did you get it?
I'm not seeing it.
Time to wreck his face, Ren. I don't know what just hit me, but it took me half of my bar down.
Are we supposed to, like, catch his breath?
Oh, that hurt. You gotta hit him with your sword when he's sitting. Oh my god! Note to fans, do not wear sugarcane armor in a dragon fight. One hit takes you, like, almost down.
I got this. Headshot.
Miss.
Got him.
Cheat.
Yeah, game over.
Teabag the dragon.
Yeah. Oh,
let it rain.
Okay, so this purple stuff's gonna stay here now.
What is it?
That's the dragon's breath.
Oh, cool. That's cool.
Because you need that to get the...
You didn't happen to bring a torch, did you?
Did you bring a torch? Dude, there's torches on the thing.
What? Oh, I didn't even look over there. Pop them like... Pop. I think I'm going to set this up as my base of operations.
Of your pants.
Oh, look, dude. There's a cow here.
There's a cow here.
This is a vapor lip. What? Celestial crystal? Do a void mini moo? Do of the void?
Yeah, it's that special stuff in Ender IO. Alright, so I got an Ender Pearl.
Cool.
And I'm going to go to the End City real quick.
I want to go.
Well, you gotta get it into Pearl. Yeah.
Got it.
And throw it into this thing. because we need some of this chorus fruit stuff.
Yeah, this is pretty. What is this?
The End City.
What do you get the chorus flower for?
I think, like, certain things need it.
I haven't been to, I haven't been to the inn since, well, it's been a while. How do you get it? Just break it?
So, yeah. So they got these buildings here, which usually have, like, loot in them.
Mm-hmm.
I doubt it matters with us.
No, probably not. I like the pink glass, though.
Pufferfish pet? Okay. And go.
What is that noise? It's the shulker boxes. Ouch.
What'd you get?
That really hurt.
Mm-hmm. And then somewhere on here, there should be like a flying boat.
Cool. What's inside the boat you need?
The glider, Electra.
Oh.
I already grabbed it, so.
You don't really need it then, though.
No, but at least I can say I got one. Messed up,
like. I'll take these end rods. They're kind of cool.
Got an onyx.
Man.
Haste 2.
And stone bricks.
Eat.
Oh, shoot. Look at
there
this.
There goes Randine.
Dragon head.
Mm-hmm. Yay.
I don't mean nothing.
Right.
All right, Ren. I'll meet you at your place.
Yep.
All right, peeps. We'll be right back once I get back to renovate.
I'm back.
I'm back because I can teleport straight to my base.
Why am I floating?
Because one of those things shot you.
Oh.
It wears off out a little bit.
Dragon head.
Dragon head. Dragon head. I'm the one with the egg, so technically.
Oh, I gotta make that thing real quick, so give me a second.
So technically. Potion.
Put it in there. Yeah. Alright, let's go get it.
Alright, guys, we're back. Renovate made the doohickey.
It's hard getting through this fluid. Sometimes I just give up.
Why not just fly through it?
All right, so we got to break this.
Mm-hmm.
And then I need to make another one. Hold on.
What?
Yeah, I got to make another mob controller. Mob controller.
So bam. Guys, if you haven't checked out Ren's video yet, this is his root form he's been working hard on.
Worked on. Alright, so I put a new controller on it.
Mm-hmm.
Whoops. Didn't want to do that. And then we take the mob prism and we click
right
on it. Bam!
And now it's set up.
Now
bam!
Turn on. And let's go over in the ME system. Oh, you know what? Let me change the power that this is using.
Solid.
Like, I don't like that idea. And how dare you ever mention that? Hello? You must be concentrating.
Bam, done.
Whatever, Ren, don't listen to me.
Wee. Take that card out, break that, put this one on it. Put that card back in it.
going down.
It's going up.
It's going sideways. It's a lot of RF.
Sneak for installed upgrades and learn drops.
Okay. What does that do? Efficiency 2.
It's up to 7 million.
This is taking forever.
No, it is, isn't it?
Oh my god.
There we go.
3 days later.
We should have him now. Do it. Well, it only works every, what, 320 seconds? So that's what? I can't do the math in my head. It's too slow. We got an egg yet? Nope. It's in your hand. Right. It's in your hand.
I have two of them in my hand.
Oh, cool.
So I'm taking two because I'm awesome. I'm waiting for this glowstone chicken to drop an egg so I can keep it.
What's the thing you sit it on top of?
Dragon mill.
Dragon mill.
Or just type in air mill. I'm going back home, Ren. Bye.
See ya.
I'm home.
Oh, I gotta make more of that crap. Stone burnt crap.
Stone burnt crap.
Let's do that.
That's the official name of that stuff, by the way, guys.
Yep. Stone burnt crap.
Can you do me a favor, sir?
What do you need, man?
Some nether stars.
How many?
4.
Oh, I already have some made. Yes. Give me a second, homie.
I'm recording. I ain't got time to wait. I like how I asked before I get a stack.
Generous.
It's amazing.
Egg.
So now I do. Bam, bam.
I got me 2 dragon eggs. Here's the loot.
I got me.
Is this the loot bag they were talking about?
I got me 2 dragon. Oh my god, 1,000 grid power.
Oh, you can put more than one head on it?
Yeah.
Well,
you can put 1 egg. I made 2 of them.
Oh, okay. I gotcha.
So that's 500 each. Woo!
Let's put this right here. I'm gonna put it with my trophy stand over here.
My base is so unorganized.
Mine's like a man cave. What's going on? All right, so I got nothing.
Good job, Ren.
All right. So I think that's it, man. I'm done. How about
you?
We're done,
son. I stole a glowstone chicken egg from you. I'm going to hatch it.
Yep. Can I wear that? Can I wear that dragon helmet?
Yeah. Just like a regular mob head.
Cool.
So, yeah, guys, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you show Renovate some love.
Hug me.
Checking his stuff out. His videos are always different from mine, so.
Wings. And make sure you hit link subscribe button.
Boy, he's so wanted to say that.
And make sure you check out everybody's VidMe channels. We need 50 followers, so go follow us, please.
Yes, please. I would like to upload more than 2 videos a week.
I haven't submitted my letter yet.
Nah, don't worry about it. I did it twice.
Back of the line.
Back to the line. But yeah, guys, hopefully you enjoyed it. Sorry the dragon was a little punk and he died super quick, but I'm pretty sure me and Renovate got some more stuff coming your way.
Yep, in-game stuff. I'm working on it.
You
just start at the back.
I don't care.
Okay. I'll catch you until then.
Peace out.
See ya.